record for the event, 5:15:25. Set in 2019, Kaylee Littlefield of Lovejoy High School. Meet record 5:15:25. With the facility record, London Colbreth, Keating North High School, 4:51:27. Colbreth ran that 4:51:27 as a senior in high school at Keating North at the Texas Track and Field Coaches Association Meet of Champions that was held here in 2017. Colbreth with a little brother that ran last night at the Keating North Bulldog Relays. Colbreth's continued run here in North Texas and very well. Three laps to go at 127, 128, 129. Meet record 5:15:25. Stadium record 4:51:27. With the lead in this section number two of schedule four. Madison Simpson there in the pink t-shirt. Simpson now the leader. It's time by for Simpson. Halfway done. 800 to go, two laps. 225, 253, 254, 255. Simpson, Kaylin Rhodes, Adelaide Sanders, Kate Saylor, Lena Doan, Peyton Hartley, Dana Pham, Natalie Martinez. Here on the front stretch. That's Madison Simpson, Cora Kramer, Kate Saylor, and Lena Doan. Six, 447. 300 meters remaining on this bell lap of section two, 1600 meters. That's Cora Kramer, Kate Saylor, and Madison Simpson. And on the move, Adelaide Sanders. Sanders now with a kick. Still to the push. Still on the run. Oh, what an attack. What an attack on the home stretch. Sanders with a very good close, but Cora Kramer also running well, holding strong in that last 50 meters. And Madison Simpson runs that 1600 meters very well. Hats off for a great section two, 1600 meters. Way to go, girls. We still have athletes competing on the track. You've got to really enjoy those closing last 400 meters.